when I run, when I get about right here, I should be bouncing. So when I get to the free throw line,
you see me approach it and bounce.
Okay.
I tell you. Now.
So practice makes perfect. And of course, him and Spud Wedd doing it on Saturday night. And this was a spectacular dunk.
Enough. If he, you know, he had the best dunks of the night, Iguodala, but though they were in the early round.